dreadful news. The internet belongs to the eternal king of soy. Give us all your money! Ha! Sorry to the eternal king of soy.